What's up, everybody? This is Angry Hippie Lady, and we are back for another episode of Tomb Raider. Oh, the door's open.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
Boop. Oh, I saw another one. I was mistaken. All right. I don't know about this. Oh, she about to get snatched down there. Don't you hop down there. Don't you hop down there.
This could be a way through.
Don't you hop down there. Crap.
Damn it.
Man. Not what I wanted. Will I ever go back to that area? I might not. I might never complete that challenge. I didn't know. Dang it. There we go. Okay.
What are these markings?
What is this sand? That's what I'm more concerned about.
What am I doing?
Maybe that's how many days it's been since they've seen the sun. What are you doing? That is a great question.
Oh God, this is insane.
Yes, it is. All right. Before we go anywhere, before we light anything on fire, let's
this traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
I saw that in a game recently. It was in Resident Evil 7, something similar to this. Alright. I wasn't playing it, I was watching somebody play it. I don't plan on playing that game. Okay, yep, that totally did something. Alright. Uh-huh. We've already... Yeah, we got everything in here. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, that's gross. Is it a radio? That the music's coming through? Oh, it's a... that? Oh, somebody set this up. So, we've got basically a broken sword as a weapon now. That's cool. I don't know if it's so much a weapon as it is a tool, at least. So why would somebody try and lure me down here with that music? I'm waiting for somebody to pop up behind me. Gets people out of places that they've jumped into because they're big dum-dums. Anybody behind me? No? Oh, okay. I'm surprised. I'm pleasantly surprised. Oh, shit.
Sam?
Hello? Why am I hiding from them?
Lara, you made it. Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise.
It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, are you the guy that tried to, quote-unquote, help me back in the cave?
I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade.
Don't trust him. I don't trust him.
Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the sun.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not,
I don't like the tone in his voice.
1,000 years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she blew everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to you?
That guy's bad news. He stole Sam from us.
Sam! Shit!
Oh my goodness! Why? Why am I always getting hurt? Why? Why is this a thing? No. Oh, you've got to be kidding. I've got to do this? I saw him, but not long enough to shoot. Apparently I let go a second too early. Thankfully, it lets me hold on to the area as long as possible in this scene. I don't think it mattered where I shot them, but I wanted to shoot them in the face. Or as close as possible. Come on, come on, come on.
Let go.
What do you mean, let go?
It's good to see you, little bird.
I'm so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
Who's Jonah?
She was here with that
Jonah
man,
the big guy?
Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You can't shoot me go one time off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Roth? Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth.
Oh, we'll something bad's gonna happen to them. I don't think we should split up. We just got back together.
You're gonna be okay?
Who is this guy?
Oh, we just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
No. Oh, he gonna get stole too. Gosh darn it. The This is how I lose all my friends.
Not so bad.
Do I have anything to do here?
How have I stopped?
No. Oh, okay. Look at my location. I have location coordinates.
This is Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island.
Oh, I didn't realize I was supposed to sit here and listen to her. Is she gonna do it again? Nope. Okay. Sorry. Oh, I don't have a torch.
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. I never really gave it much thought. That any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace. Forgotten in time.
Okay. I have missed so many things. Crap. Oh, how have I been doing all this? Undiscovered, great. Apparently I missed something. I missed something there. Ah! Well, oh well. Whatever. I hadn't intended on getting all the things. I was gonna try as much as possible, though. Alright, what does this do? Yep, let me just punch things. Collect salvage to upgrade weapons at base camp. Oh, okay. Good, I need those arrows desperately. Come on! Oh! A stronger axe is needed. Oh, okay.
Up here, I found something!
Up where?
I don't like the sound of that.
I don't like the sound of that either. Okay, I see that over there. Grab this first. Oh, I see some salvage right there. Hey, dear. Dear, oh dear. Still, as far as I know, there's no point in me, killing them. I hadn't noticed that I was getting, any pelt or anything like that.
Japanese no actors could tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions.
Okay. Anything else? No? I am supposed to be going up there though. Oh god, no. There's the other one.
Could have warned me about the wolves, Doctor.
Didn't I kill two just then? Yeah. I was not ready for that at all. What's over here? So far, no tomb raiding. In Tomb Raider.
Lara's having a crisis of confidence. So, for her sake, I'll keep up a happy face. But something about this expedition has been making me nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. As we sail closer to the Dragon's Triangle, I'm starting to feel nauseous. And this isn't the excited kind of nerves. What the hell is wrong with me? I should be excited! This trip is going to be awesome. I just need to shake off this feeling. Maybe I can convince Lara to take a break and have a drink with me.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Okay.
Supposed to be going that way. So guess what we're not gonna do? Let's see, I came over that bridge. Is that something? I don't think so. Okay. Is there something over there? There might actually be. A deer came out of there. Whoop! Nope.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
I'm not seeing any kind of things to shoot or loot. Okay, so this is back. Alright, we're back up here. Alright. So I kind of know my way around here a little bit now. And by a little bit, I mean not at all. Something just over here? Looks like there's something right over here. Oh yeah, look at that. Alright, I'm getting a lot of arrows. I feel like I'm full on arrows. Okay. Is that anything? No. Maybe I am supposed to be shooting deer. I don't know. I know where I'm supposed to be going. I'm still avoiding it. Can I get past this? No. Okay. Oh look, it's a cute tree. That's cute. That's nice. There are a lot of arrows. Holy crap. Is that where I'm supposed to be going? That's where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, I see the thing. I see a thing I'm supposed to shoot. Crap! Shift to dodge. Where's that dog? There we go. Wolf. Crap! Whoo! I got a skill point. Sweet! Let me go loot this other wolf. Crap! Oh god! Oh god. Oh my god, did- Oh. Oh. That was not good. Okay. No. I get it. I don't think I went this way last time. Oh wait, no. Did I come from here? I came from here. Okay. This is where I came from. And I walked up here with a guy, and, yep. Fire? Are you good? Alright, keep the wolves at bay. I need something stronger for that. Do I need to re-loot everything, or... Ugh, I need to re-loot everything. I saw a shoot thing before. It was somewhere around here. Or maybe it was closer to the river. Okay, I'm already full on ammo. Ammo? Yes. It was like right in here. Oh, I see it. I saw it. It's like right over here. Or not. I'm going crazy. And shift. How many arrows do you jerks take?
Could have warned me about the wolves, Doctor.
Okay. I didn't know if I had to get rid of the arrow once I notch it and everything. Alright, so I took out those guys. Let's see. All this stuff that I looted is still looted, right? It looks like it. Okay. Still look around a little bit. Oh, is that bunny considered something? Oh well. I saw a plant over here. No, maybe it wasn't a plant. Maybe it's just this box. Oh yeah, there is a plant. Look at that. Right here. What is this? Oh, light torch? Okay, I could do that. Okay. Look around real quick. Anything to shoot? There's something, a plant to loot over here. I don't see anything else. Alright. Ah, oh, crap.
Shrine.
I tried.
Who are they worshipping?
A shrine? Where? I don't see a shrine. I was more worried about wolves. I'm pretty sure it's not all clear. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I kind of just got attacked by wolves, and in my book, that means all is not clear. Alright. Let's go. I don't think I investigated this last time, so we got a second chance. Alright. There's this book.
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, this is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition. Once we find Yamatai and the cameras are rolling, he'll calm down. He might be a total pain in the ass, but he knows how to work a scene. I just need to do my job and keep my cool. Lara doesn't know it, but I've been shooting footage of her too. I really want to make sure she gets the credit she deserves. And besides, she looks great on film. I think she's a natural. That's probably gonna drive Whitman out of his mind with jealousy. But by the time he finds out, we'll be enjoying the premiere and Telluride.
Okay. Cool. Alright, is there a flame thingy near here? Okay, right here. Light. Alright guys, and with that, I really don't know how to save or anything like that, because as far as I could tell in the menu, there was no save feature. So I don't know. I'm gonna go back to camp though, and hopefully that's something. If not, I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everybody. Yep. Bye.